It's not a bad idea.
What?
Making a girl. Actually making a girl. Just like Frankenstein. Except cuter.
You're serious?
Yes.
Look me in the eyes.
Do I look serious?
Gary Wallace, that's absolutely disgusting. I'm not digging up dead girls.
I'm not talking about digging up dead girls, idiot. I'm talking about your computer. You can simulate stuff on your computer. Why can you not simulate a girl?
I guess I could, but why? It's two-dimensional on the screen. It's not flesh and blood.
But we can ask it questions. We can put it in real-life sexual situations and see how it reacts. Real messed-up demented shit.
What about your girl in Canada?
She lives in Canada. She has no morals. I don't like that in a girl. Anyway, get to work. Hold it, Wyatt. I know female stats. Anything bigger than a handful, you're risking a sprained tongue.
Yeah, perfect.
Now what?
Should we give her a brain?
Yeah, we'll play chess with her.
Chess?
Just give her a brain.
Imagination with science. Not what teachers said to do. Making dreams come true. Living tissue.
That's all we can do with my stuff.
Unbelievable. I can't believe this shit. Did you get a free toaster with this too?
It's smarter than you, Gary. The problem is this is a lame idea.
This isn't a lame idea. The problem is your computer's a wimp, okay? We need a lot more power.
What do you suggest?
Why do we have bras on our heads?
Ceremonial.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
It's hot.
Oh my god, dude, shut it off! It is off! Unplug it or something!
So, what do you maniacs want to do first?
Why don't people understand my intentions?